Hello, my name is Gillian Cramb. I come from a place in Scotland called Crieff, and I moved to Dubai in 2010 to work for Transguard Group. I was a translator and modern language teacher, and I came here to set up a language school for Transguard. I was an English facilitator. Working alongside recruitment team, the HR team, and the Transguard Training Academy as it was, I then took on extra skills and became Senior Manager of Recruitment and Mobilisation in 2014. I worked on my master's degree, I did my MBA, and I also gained my Lean Six Sigma qualification at Green Belt level with Transguard Group. That opened doors for me, and working alongside continuous development and business improvement, I moved into the transformation team in 2015. I became head of people transformation. People transformation, organisational development, business improvement, so many things to learn and such good career progression for me. I then took over as Director of Learning and Organisational Development in April of this year. I believe wholeheartedly in career progression, both sideways and upwards. It's incredibly important to work on your continued professional development, gain skills, gain experience, gain expertise. It's not necessary just to gain titles, but everything that you can do to learn and increase your skills is essential in this marketplace. Without Transguard, I wouldn't be where I am today. I am very grateful for the skills and experience that I have gained over the past 7 years.